It's great to be able to express yourself with body language. I study it all the time. I love watching people and not knowing what they're saying, but you can tell what they're feeling. You learn, it's something you just do and you stumble through it and you learn as you go. That's life.